King and our God. Let's magnify him for his faithfulness, for his loving kindness. Let's give him all the praise due unto his holy name. Let's say, Father, we love you. Let's thank him and bless him. Let's thank him and bless him for his faithfulness that endures forevermore, for his mercies that are made new every morning. Let's give him all the glory. Let's give him all the adoration. Let's bless and magnify his holy name. We slept and we are awake this morning because he sustained us. Let's lift up a voice of appreciation. Let's say, Father, we thank you. Jesus, we thank you. Sweet Holy Spirit, we thank you. Blessed be your holy name. You put your angels to be on guard over us all through the night season. We give you all the glory. We give you all the adoration. We bless and we magnify your holy name. You have strengthened us in our inner man. You have strengthened us in our outer man. You have poured out grace abundantly unto us to know you the more, to love you the more, and to serve you the more. We rejoice and we give you great glory. We rejoice and we give you praise. We rejoice and we magnify your holy name. Thank you, Almighty Father. Thank you, Lord Jesus Christ. Thank you, sweet Holy Spirit. We have come into your presence this morning, Father, to behold your power and your glory. Father, to behold your majesty. Father, to receive another impartation from you, to receive the outpouring of the Spirit of love upon us again. Father, we have come with a heart of great expectation to be fed by your word. Father, to be guided and directed. Father, blessed be your holy name. Give him thanks and praise. Worship and adore his holy name. Glorify him. Thank him from the depths of your heart. Give him all the glory due unto his holy name. Say, Father, I love you. Father, I love you. Blessed be your holy name. For there's none like you. There's none beside thee. Thank you, Father, for that which you are about to do again in our lives this morning as a church and as individual. We magnify your holy name. We glorify you, Father. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father, for the outpouring of the Spirit of love afresh upon us. We give you all the glory and adoration. We bless and we magnify your holy name. Give him praise in the precious name of Jesus Christ.
Ancient of days, as old as you are, as old as you are, you will never change. Ancient of days, as old as you are, as old as you are, you will never change. Ancient of days,
ancient of days,
as old as you are,
old as you are,
as old as you are,
as old as you are,
you will never, never change.
You will never change.
Ancient of days,
ancient of days,
as old. As old as you are, oh Lord, you will never change. Hallelujah. It is a great thing to serve the Lord. It is a great thing to serve the Lord. It is a great thing to serve the Lord. Walk in the light of God. It is a great thing to serve the Lord. It is a great thing to serve the Lord. It is a great thing to serve the Lord. Working in the light of God. It is a great thing to serve the Lord. It is a great thing to serve the Lord. It is the wisest thing to do, to serve the Lord. Walking in the light of God. It is a great thing to serve the Lord. It is a great thing to serve the Lord. It is a great thing to do, to serve the Lord. Working in the light of God. Oh, oh, keep on working every day. Working, oh, keep on working. Oh, keep on working, working in the light of God. Oh, keep on working, keep on working from glory to glory every day. Oh, working, working in the light of God. Oh, when the saints go marching in. Oh, when the saints go marching in. Lord, I want to be the grace to be. Oh, when the saints
go marching.
Oh, when the saints, oh, when the saints go marching in. Oh, when the saints go marching in. Oh, Lord, I want to be. I want to be. Oh, when the saints go marching in. Oh, Lord. Oh, when the saints go breaking forth. Oh, when the saints go breaking forth. Oh, Lord, I want to be. Yes, I want to be. In the number every
day. When the saints go breaking forth.
Oh, when the saints go breaking forth. Oh, when the saints go breaking forth. Lord, I want to be. I want to be in the number.
When the saints
go testify. Oh, when the saints go testify. Lord, I want to be. I want to be. Oh, when the saints go testify. Oh, oh, when the saints go testify. Oh, when the saints go testify. Oh, Lord, I want to be.
Go marching in.
Oh, when the saints go marching in. Oh, Lord, I want to be. Yes, I want to be. Oh, when the saints go marching in. Oh, Lord, oh, when the saints go marching in. Oh, when the saints go marching in. Lord, I want to be. To be in the number. Oh, when the saints go marching in. Oh, Lord, I want to be in the number. When the saints go marching in. Oh, Lord, I want to be. Lord, I want to be in the number. Oh, when the saints go marching. Oh, Lord, I want to be.
Shout glory. Please, you may be seated in his presence. Shortly, we shall rise up to pray, saying, Father, in the name of Jesus, arise and scatter every gang up of hell against the continuous growth of this church, thereby turning this church into a city without walls. Psalm 68, verses 1 and 2. The Bible says, let God arise and let his enemies be scattered. Let them also that hate the Lord flee before him. Shall we rise on our feet as lift our voice to heaven this morning as a church saying, Father, in the name of Jesus, arise and scatter every gang up of hell against the continuous growth of this church, thereby turning this church into a city without walls. In the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus, arise and scatter every gang up of hell against the continuous growth of this church, thereby turning this church into a city without walls. Make sure you are praying this morning and getting your heart in the prayer. The word of God says, associate yourself and you shall be broken to pieces. Every gang up, every association against the continuous growth of this church, let them scatter in the name of Jesus. Let God hear your voice of prayer this morning. Father, in the name of Jesus, arise and scatter every gang up of hell against the continuous growth of this church, thereby turning this church into a city without walls. In the name of Jesus, arise, O Lord, arise, O Lord, and scatter every gang up of hell against the continuous growth of this church, thereby turning this church into a city without walls. In the name of Jesus, Malazakata, Ekoshada, Erabalabalabalaba, Enkazakatakatakata, Enkoshadalaba. Let God arise. Let God arise, the Lord of hosts, and scatter every gang up of hell against the continuous growth of this church, thereby turning this church into a city without walls in the name of Jesus. Is somebody still praying this morning? Is somebody still praying? This is warfare prayer. Let God hear your voice of prayer this morning. Malazakata, Ekoshada, Emprada, Mazekete, Ekoshada. Father, in the name of Jesus, arise and scatter every gang up of hell against the continuous growth of this church, thereby turning this church into a city without walls. Mala pradada, ekazekete, eshizaza, eshizaza, eshizaza. Wherever they are gathered, in the physical, in the spiritual, against the continuous growth of this church, oh Lord, arise and scatter them. Let them be scattered. Let them be no more. In the name of Jesus, every association, every company against the continuous growth of this church, let them be scattered. Let them be broken to pieces. In the name of Jesus, and let this lead to the continuous growth of this church, thereby turning this church into a city without walls. Arise, O Lord, and scatter every gang up of hell against the continuous growth of this church, thereby turning this church into a city without walls. In the name of Jesus, is somebody still praying? You can pray in the Holy Spirit. Marazakata, Eko Shada, Malada, Malada, Ekezekete, Eradada, Mashezekete, Malizaza, 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 Malizaza. No gang up of hell against this church shall stand. They shall scatter and be broken to pieces. In the name of Jesus, Marezekete, and this shall turn this church into a city without walls. In the name of Jesus, Marabalabayagalaba, Ekozagata, Ekashandalaba, Malizese, Erabayabalaba, Mazekete, scatter them, O Lord, wherever they are gathered against the continuous growth of this church. Let them be no more. Let them scatter. Father, we thank you. Giving praise, celebrating. Thank you, Most High. In Jesus' name we pray. Please be seated.
From glory to glory. In a moment again, we'll be upstanding to say, Father, by the Holy Ghost, grant supernatural wisdom to every foot soldier on the go for Christ today, thereby turning many to righteousness. In Daniel chapter 12 and verse 3, he said, and they that be wise shall shine as the brightness of the firmament, and they that turn many to righteousness as the stars forever. Rise upon your feet with me with faith in your heart. You are saying, Father, by the Holy Ghost, grant supernatural wisdom to every foot soldier on the go for Christ today, thereby turning many to righteousness. Is somebody praying this morning? Lift up your voice and show you are praying passionately. You are saying, Father, by the Holy Ghost, grant supernatural wisdom to every foot soldier on the go for Christ today. Oh, thereby turning many to righteousness. That's our prayer line for the hour. Is somebody praying this morning? Pray passionately. Father, by the Holy Ghost, grant supernatural wisdom to every foot soldier on the go for Christ today, thereby turning many unto righteousness. Lift up your voice. Lift up your voice and show God is hearing your voice this morning. Father, by the Holy Ghost, grant supernatural wisdom, surpassing wisdom, wisdom from above, to know the right word to say, to know the right thing to say. Oh, to everyone foot soldier on the go for you today, thereby drawing many to righteousness today. Lift up your voice. Ensure you are praying. Ensure you are praying from the depth of your heart. Oh, engaging the Holy Ghost in your intercession this morning. You are saying, Father, by the Holy Ghost, grant supernatural wisdom, supernatural wisdom, supernatural wisdom to every foot soldier on the go for Christ today, thereby turning many to righteousness. Lift up your voice. Is God truly hearing your voice? Ensure you are praying that prayer that God must answer this morning. Nakotola prateada. Izuzukambada. Ekrotandegedea. Abuza. Hatoshatalaba. Ilatosiaba. Engage the Holy Ghost in your intercession. Mamposotiaba. Aloko paroteaba. Egediado. De kotan da kiabo etoshiaba. By the Holy Ghost, grant supernatural wisdom to everyone foot soldier on the go for you today. Oh, thereby turning many to righteousness. Is somebody praying? Nekota brade etoshiaba. You are praying loudly. You are not praying silently. Masotaya ekete kotiaba. Abozotoleaba. Ambosia, Bosiaba, Basotiaba. Father, by the Holy Ghost, grant supernatural wisdom to every foot soldier on the go for Christ today, thereby turning many unto righteousness. Masia Tosiaba, Etoshanda Garaba, Sotalabra. Press home in the language of the Holy Ghost right now. Etuskambada, Opradia, Ekota Brataya, Etekototiaba. Masoto abodo golaba enda shiabo barade ekada masea etoka baroteaba no sandagrabo eye dosiaba ekando lekota abrado kezaba endo shatalaba ebroda atosanda ela dosiaba mazo ekrotaya brada eprosa aboza. By the Holy Ghost, grant supernatural wisdom to everyone foot soldier on the go for you. Lift up your voice, celebrate him, give him all the glory. God has heard us this morning. Father, we give you praise. Lord, we give you honor. Lord, we thank you. It is done in the name of Jesus Christ, we have prayed. Please be seated.
Someone shout glory. We shall be taking the next intercession, which is intercession number 3. And we shall be praying in this manner, saying, Father, in the name of Jesus, let your reaper angels go on the rampage across our harvest field today. destroying all satanic strongholds, resisting the people from getting saved. The anchor scripture is Revelation chapter 12 and verse number 7 to 8. The Bible says, and there was war in heaven. Michael and the angels fought. The dragon could not prevail, and the dragon was cast into the earth. Let's rise up to our feet, and let's pray with passion. Let's pray with passion. Let's pray with passion. Father, in the name of Jesus, let your reaper angels go on the rampage across our harvest field today, destroying all satanic strongholds, resisting the people from getting saved in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus, let your reaper angels go on the rampage across our harvest field today, destroying all satanic strongholds, resisting the people from getting saved in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus, we ask, O Lord, that your reaper angels go on the rampage across our harvest field today, destroying all satanic strongholds, resisting the people from getting saved. Church growth is warfare. Let's engage. Let's engage with our heart. Father, in the name of Jesus, let your reaper angels go on the rampage across our harvest field today, destroying all satanic strongholds, resisting the people from getting saved in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus, we ask, O Lord God, that your reaper angels, that excel in strength, go on the rampage across our harvest field today, all through Lagos, all through Otan environ, destroying all satanic stronghold, resisting the people from getting saved in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus, we ask that your reaper angels go on the rampage across our harvest field today, destroying all satanic strongholds, resisting the people from getting saved in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus, let your reaper angels go on the rampage across our harvest field today, destroying all satanic stronghold, resisting the people from getting saved in the mighty name of Jesus. Let's engage passionately. Father, in the name of Jesus, let your reaper angels go on the rampage across our harvest field today, destroying all satanic strongholds, resisting the people from getting saved in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus, we ask, O Lord God, that your reaper angels be released in their legions to go on rampage across our harvest field today, destroying all satanic strongholds, resisting the people from getting saved in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus, we ask, O Lord, that your reaper angels go on rampage across our harvest field today, destroying all satanic limitations, all satanic strongholds, resisting the people from getting saved in the mighty name of Jesus. Now let's begin to pray in the Holy Ghost. Begin to power the prayer in the Holy Ghost. Rinana nayataga, abrada kusigala, yantalia gorene mosiegede, egragagagadu yatalia kotobreya, arana dada yutali, ogene kusigeria gatalia, legidi ketoyatalia prana, odedeye katugadia, parano sigalo, engla kotilado, erigado sigale, yantali karuda basugali akata, agragagazugerie ketegulubre, ombala tayeto, aganika ruda, ya prane, erigado sila tua lataliaga, arigado sindalia katali, oganaku sigerie ketebo, megeruda, abrado sigalo, yantali keruda gasigalia katali, embredodo, yekenuge sugeria gada, Yagaro Dabo Sigalia Catalia, Ombra de Sigalia Catolo, Megedo, Abrado. Thank you, everlasting Father. We give you all the glory, Lord. Blessed be the holy name. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. We may be comfortably seated.
From glory to glory. Next, we shall be rising up to pray. And this prayer, you are praying it for yourself, saying, Father, by the revelation of your word, empower me to be steadfast and unmovable in my stewardship so as not to miss my reward. Shall they believe in it? Amen. Matthew 24, verses 45, 46, paraphrase. The Bible says, who then is a faithful and wise servant? And then verse 46 says, blessed is that servant whom his Lord, when he cometh, shall find so doing. That shall be you in Jesus' name. Please rise up on your feet right now. Lift up your voice to the Lord. Remember, this is a prayer primarily for yourself. No silent prayer. Let heaven hear your voice right now as you begin to pray. Lift up your voice to the Lord. Pray with passion and pray confidently. Father, by the revelation of your word, empower me to be steadfast, to be faithful, to be unmovable in my stewardship for you and in your kingdom, so as not to miss my rewards in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, I call upon you today and I am asking that by the revelation of your word, you will empower me. You will empower me. You will engrace me. You will anoint me. You will uphold me. You will help me. Oh God, to be steadfast, to be steadfast, to be steadfast, to be faithful, to be unmovable in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. No giving up, no stagnation. Father, I need your help by the revelation of your word. Empower me afresh. Empower me afresh. Are you praying for yourself? Lift up your voice to the Lord. Receive that grace this morning and pray, 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 pray. Don't keep quiet. This is your hour of opportunity. Cry unto the Lord right now. Who is that faithful servant? Father, by the revelation of your word, I cry unto you today. Empower me afresh. Engrace me afresh. Anoint me afresh. Oh Lord, to be steadfast. To be steadfast. To be faithful. To be unmovable in my stewardship. Oh Lord, so as not to miss my rewards, so I can be faithful to the point of enthronement in the mighty name of Jesus the Christ. Rebabo la koteria, alaba broma kosharia. Father, by the revelation of your word, empower me, endue me, and grace me. Era kotaria, lago raboria, to be steadfast, to be unmovable in my stewardship, so as not to miss my reward, so I can serve you to the point of enthronement. Father, I receive that grace today in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Receive help right now in the altar of prayer as you begin to pray in the Holy Ghost. Begin to push your prayer through in the Holy Ghost. Is somebody still praying? Are you receiving help from God to be steadfast, to be unmovable, to be faithful, even to the end, to the point of reward? Lift up your voice. Let heaven hear you right now. Father, in the name of Jesus the Christ, by the revelation of your word, empower me, makosadia, and grace me, makolia raka, anoint me, ira makosheria, makolia agalabaya, emakota, to be steadfast, mekatoa, to be unmovable, irakata, in my stewardship, emakotaria, so I can serve you faithfully to the point of reward and to the point of enthronement, iraba agolia, makosadia, lakota, ababarama, egalo makosharia, alamagota. Ebroma modega, egagala mama roba kotaria, aroma mola gata, ebaburama kosheria lagata. Begin to thank God right now for answered prayers. Receive that help from the Lord. Give him thanks and praise and glory. Magnify his name. Mekatora boga lagata. Rama mola gotia. Father, thank you. I give you praise and glory because I know it is done. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Shout it louder. Amen. Please be seated.
Shout glory. In a moment, we're going to be rising on our feet to pray. We're saying, Father, in the name of Jesus, let release your reaper angels to take over our harvest field, appearing to all our contacts and visions and revelations, thereby drafting them into this church for their salvation this coming Sunday. Acts chapter 10, verse 3, and also verse 34 and 35, there was an angelic encounter with Cornelius and his entire household was saved. Rise on your feet with me as we lift our voices to heaven. Father, in the name of Jesus, release your reaper angels to take over our harvest field, appearing to all our contacts in visions and revelations, thereby drafting them into this church for their salvation this coming Sunday. Lift up your voice and let God hear the voice of your intercession this morning. Our Father, in the name of Jesus, we are asking that you release your reaper angels to take over our harvest field of Lagos, of Ota, the environs, the localities, the various communities. And we are asking, Lord, that they appear to all of our contacts and visions and revelations, thereby drafting them into this church for their salvation this coming Sunday. You did it before for Cornelius, and your word said you are not respecter of any person. Therefore, we call upon you this morning, asking that your reaper angels be released to take over our harvest field, appearing to all our contacts and visions and revelations, thereby drafting them into this church for their salvation this coming Sunday. Lift up your voice to heaven and let God hear the voice of your intercession. Our Father, we call upon you this morning, asking that you release your reaper angels to take over our harvest field, appearing to all of our contacts in visions and revelations, thereby drafting them into this church for their salvation this coming Sunday. We call upon you, Father, in the name of Jesus. Your word said that they are all ministering spirits sent to minister, oh, for the heirs of salvation. Therefore, in the name of Jesus, we assign the release of reaper angels to every one of our contacts, appearing to them in visions, appearing to them in revelations, thereby drafting them into this church for their salvation this coming Sunday. Lift up your voice. Let God hear the voice of your intercession. Lift up your voice and let God hear the voice of your intercession. Our Father, we call upon you in the name of Jesus. We are asking for the release of your reaper angels to take over our harvest field, appearing to all our contacts in visions, in revelations, thereby drafting them into this church for their salvation this coming Sunday. Are you praying? Lift up your voice. Let God hear the voice of your intercession. Our Father, we are engaged in the name of Jesus, asking right now for the release of reaper angels to begin to appear to all of our contacts all over Lagos, our contacts all over Ota, our contacts in all the environs, in all the communities, in all the localities, the highways, the byways, the streets, the lanes, the crannies, the hedges. Lord, let there be appearances, angelic appearances, in visions and revelations, drafting all of our contacts into this church for their salvation this coming Sunday in the name of Jesus. Are you praying? Lift up your voice to heaven and let God hear the voice of your intercession this morning. Our Father, we decree the release of reaper angels to go forth and begin to appear to all of our contacts in visions and revelations, thereby drafting them to this church for their salvation this coming Sunday. You can pray the prayer in the Holy Ghost. Imanaka teliambarado lebrade keto susie ketia abanato lebrodia barado sha la katambredia kalatania lembranoka sizia katama rekotana kala embroda kalata shabiana kata lembroneko paria balato imbraneke likatala lembranoka pradia kalatano embranoka tale embredie kelimburaba shada en colimbra de Jesusia acatambre reketo susia kata en prodia katale lekeno kana kata en prodia galatalo en broka shada lembradia kanatala. Father, we give you thanks. Blessed be your name. In Jesus precious name we have prayed. Please be seated.
Shout glory. It is testimony time. Listen to today's testimony and be blessed From glory to glory, my quantum leap testimony. From glory to glory, greetings in Jesus' name. I desire to study abroad for my master's this year. I was sure and happy I would get it because I knew what to do. During Operation 6678, I fasted throughout the month of June, praying for 3 hours daily and other times 5 hours daily for the salvation of souls. I also reached out to souls. By God's grace, I won 3 souls for the kingdom. Then God favored me. I gained admission into a university in Germany, and God gave me the grace to come daily. I started hearing about the importance of Matthew 6:33, 2016. Why in midweek service, the devil was busy manifesting himself in my home. My children were studying, and suddenly, my little son saw a big snake hanging over the door, not far from his sister. My son ran inside the room and took the bottle of anointing oil and began to flash the oil towards the snake. Unbelievable, the snake fell to the floor and it turned into centipedes. My son emptied the whole bottle of anointing oil on it. Upon arriving home after service, my children said, "Mama, snake is in the house." When we entered the living room, the snake that turned into centipede has disappeared. We checked the entire house but didn't find any snake nor centipede. All we saw was the oil on the floor. Indeed, God always rescues his own. To God alone be all the glory. The name of the testifier is Precious Kumote. Please, let's rise up on our feet as we appreciate God for the testimony.
What a marvelous God, what a marvelous God, he has done marvelous things for me. What a powerful God, what a marvelous, he said to do marvelous things again. Marvelous God, marvelous, marvelous, powerful God you are.
What a marvelous, he said to do marvelous.
He's a marvelous God,
marvelous,
marvelous, marvelous, powerful God you are.
What a marvelous, he's here to do marvelous things.
He's a marvelous God,
marvelous,
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 powerful
God. What a marvelous, he's here to do marvelous.
The things that are impossible, the things the money cannot buy, and the things that he has done for me, oh, what my mother cannot do, what my father cannot do, he has done it again and again. The things that are impossible, the things the money cannot buy, and the things that he has done for me, oh, what my mother cannot do, what my father cannot do,
he has done it again and again.
Marvelous God you are,
marvelous,
marvelous,
powerful God, what a
powerful God,
what a marvelous, he said to do marvelous things again.
That's why I call him Jehovah, Jehovah, Obini Obini, Jehovah overdue, Jehovah, Jehovah, Obini presence God is his name. What my mother cannot do, what my father cannot do, he has done it again. That's why I call him Jehovah you are, Jehovah, Obini Obini, Obini. Jehovah, Jehovah, omnipresent God is his name. What my mother cannot do, what my father cannot do, he has done it again and again. Happy to call him omnipresent God. Jehovah, Jehovah, you are.
Supernatural God, unchangeable God, omnipresent God is his name.
What my father cannot do, what
Shall we again lift up our two hands and bless the name of the Lord for answered prayers and for his mighty acts in the midst of his people. Celebrate him and magnify him. Now ask him to speak to you again this morning. The Lord sent a word into Jacob and has lighted upon Israel. In Jesus' precious name we have prayed. Amen. Today, your word will come from heaven. Amen. It will change your story forever. Amen. It will open new chapters to your life. Amen. In the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Every prophetic movement is for the rising and the falling of many. May you rise by this movement. Amen. May you rise by this movement. Amen. May this movement lead to your own rising. Amen. May this movement lead to your own rising. Amen. Someone sat here the other time in prayers and somebody has picked her phone. What he has picked is a cause from where people never recover. Every assault on God and his movement leads to the downfall of people. You won't fall by this. In case anybody is here this morning with an intention to create concern for anybody else by picking what belongs to them, and I'm telling you as a prophet, you live under a curse for life. Because when a man comes under the curse of the Lord, no prophet can set him free. And the curse of the Lord is in the house of the thief. And particularly when you stay in the house of God, I mean, you have trampled on the tail of a lion. You know what that means? Destruction. You will not be destroyed. Yeah. In case any demon enter you and send you here as an agent, you are finished. And I'm telling you as a prophet. One time I told them, I said, be warned. Be warned. It was at Shiloh. You pick anything that belongs to anybody else, you are gone. Somebody did that in one of the halls of residence and went mental immediately. Went mad on the spot. Don't toy with God. This is not a community meeting. This is the household of God. Hello. I want you to be helped. Please, want to help yourself. Praise God. If anybody under any guys, whether Sunday morning, Sunday service, or afternoon, or early morning prayer, or raid, you finished. I'm telling you as a child, I'm telling you as a prophet of God. There was no place for Ananias and Sapphira to escape. There was no place for Elymas to escape. You'll be blind for a season. This never ended until when he died. There's nowhere where they say an Elymas saw. A season, mean for your season of life, you won't come under a curse. Anyone that does anything to tamper with the well-being of any new convert, any member of this church, you play with your life. And I'm telling you the truth. But in the name of Jesus, this movement will lead to your own advancement. Amen. Give the Lord a big hand and get seated. Amen. Part of the apostolic ministry is warning of the saints. The warning of the saints. Paul says, I see not to warn every one of you. If in the midst of this kind of awakening, you will surrender yourself as an agent of the devil, whatever you see is your lot. Praise God. Whatever you see is your lot. We don't need to know about it. He knows. May you receive wisdom. Amen. Praise God. They are not part of us. They are strangers who strain away here and there. But you strain into a dangerous place. Whether you are a citizen or not, if you walk into a lion's den, you are finished. Praise God. We I don't know lion is there. That's not an explanation. Lion just know that you are there and he eats you up. He won't be eaten up. Now, for God to fully reward us, I'd like us to please continue to believe that this God is not a user of men, is a rewarder of them that diligently seek him. He's not looking for who to use. He's busy looking for who to bless. May you be that person. Amen. So when you surrender or submit to his agenda, you have committed him to reward you. So every one of us that is involved in praying these kingdom advancement prayers and in pursuit of the souls of men for salvation, you have already committed God to reward you. And he will. He's a rewarder of them that diligently seek him. We saw how that young person advanced his cause by his uncheckered commitment to praying kingdom advancement prayer and pursuit of souls, and got 3 souls for Jesus, praying 3 hours and 5 hours a day. And now in 1 month, God turned his entire story. You are the next in line. You are the next in line. The few weeks remaining for operation go forward. Before it's over, God is going to do something that only God can do in your life. Amen. You believe that? Let me hear your loudest amen. Amen. For God to fully reward us, we must continue to serve him in faith. We are not just involved in a religious activity, as it were. We are in a kingdom business. We must continue to serve him in faith. 1 Corinthians chapter 9 and verse 10. The Bible said, everyone is a partaker and of the, I'm talking of 1 Corinthians chapter 9 and verse 10. He said, 1 Corinthians 9, 10, or set it all together for our sakes. For our sakes, no doubt. This is written, that he that ploweth should plow in hope, and he that treasures in hope should be partaker of his hope. What you don't hope for is not permitted to happen in your life. Faith is the evidence of things hoped for. It's the substance of things hoped for. The evidence of things not seen. So hope is the substance of faith. You are not permitted to experience what you don't expect. What is in this for me, you understand it, then you engage in it, expect expecting what is in it to be released to you. Thou shalt serve the Lord thy God, or serve the interests of the Lord your God on the earth, and his core interest is salvation of souls, and he shall bless thy bread and thy water. Expect never to beg bread and water as you serve him. Expect him to take sickness away from your body. Expect him to terminate barrenness and miscarriage in your life. Expect him to fulfill the number of your days, because that is the contract. That is the deal. That is the covenant. Praise God. So and you have to believe it and expect it before you can experience it. What you don't expect, you are not permitted to experience. So you must expect it. I'm not reaching out to the lost for the sake of being involved. No. I'm in a covenant walk with God. God has committed himself to certain things if I will do this thing. So I'm in this thing knowing that God is committed to do certain things in my life. Can I hear your amen? Amen. My counselor asked us, our marriage counselor asked me, David, what do you look forward to in your marriage? I said, hitch-free marriage. What do you mean? I saw it in the book. And I expect it to happen, and it has happened. I've never had one day of prayer for the family to run. The family is running on its own. Praise God. Amen. When I said, I cannot be sick, I saw the provision already fully made for me to live a healthy life. And I saw that if I would not doubt in my heart what I say to sickness, what he obeys. That if I say I'm sick, then I've given room to the agent of sickness to come in and oppress me. I knew what my part is, and I'm confident of his own commitment to his part, because he can never fail. Please understand, the ongoing revival is ordained for your supernatural advancement, and you will not miss it. It's ordained for your supernatural change of position, and you shall not miss it. Remember, whatever is not of faith is dead. Romans 14, 23. Now, whatever is not of faith, any engagement that is void of faith is wasted engagement. It's wasted engagement. For he that cometh to God must believe that he is, and is a rewarder of them that diligently seek him. Must believe that God is a rewarder. If he doesn't, he will lose his reward. Hebrews 11, 6. Must believe. How many of you have heard me say, I'm not surprised we're where we are? I would have been surprised we're not there. Why? I know doing what we are doing must lead to. And if you don't stop doing it, it must lead there. If it doesn't lead there, then I'll be surprised. Because it's a covenant-keeping God. Can I hear your amen? Our God is a covenant-keeping God. Faith is a must to assess your rewards. Can I hear your amen? Amen. Faith is what? Faith is a must to assess your rewards. Faith is a must. When I cry saying or yelled, shouted, yay, I can never be poor. I have found my part of the deal, and my entire being has bought into it as my way of life. So, God's part is ever dependable and reliable. You can go to bed if it is God, because nothing can stop him. So if I won't stop tithing, I won't stop giving, God can pretend not to see it. So I can't be tithing and be begging at the same time. And I can tell you the windows have been open over my head since 1982, March 22nd, that I got into that covenant. Now, listen to me. If giants don't rise from this platform, I'm not sent by God. I have heard from him that saviors will rise from our platform. Men and women, the kind that the world has never seen. Unimaginable people say, oh, what's his background? No, covenant background. He has a very deep covenant background. And God just chose to do what he has covenanted with him or her to do. You are in that team. You are on that list. Faith is a must for me to assess my rewards. Can we say that together? Faith is a must to assess my reward. Number two, very quickly. For God to fully reward us, we must continue to serve him tirelessly. It is God who determines when you and I are due, not we. He said, don't be weary in well-doing, for you shall reap it in due season if you faint not. Okay, what is the due season? When you are due, who determines that? God. For if the cloud be full of rain, they empty themselves on the earth. Ecclesiastes 11 and verse 3. Now, so we must be tireless because we don't know when we are considered due in his agenda. That's where the tirelessness comes in. If you faint before you are due, you have lost your reward. And it is one reward after another. One has come, and then you begin again to feed the cloud, then the next comes. And you begin again to feed the cloud, and the next comes. And you begin again to feed the cloud, and the next comes. For us to be fully rewarded and continuously rewarded, we must be tireless in our pursuit. We must be tireless in our pursuit. Our mission on earth is a race. And you know, prizes are only awarded at the end of any race. So let us run with patience the race that is set before us. Hebrews 12, 1. And know ye not that all that in a race run all, and one receives the prize, so run that ye may obtain. 1 Corinthians 9, 24. And 25 said, I therefore so run, not as uncertainly. So fight I, not as one that beateth the air, but I keep under my body and bring it into subjection. Boy, you must win this race. There is no stopping. You stop, you miss it. You can't get reward because you have been leading the race till three-quarter time. Everybody's crying for you. And then suddenly, I think I'm tired. Nobody will count how fast you are running before. You have lost the prize. No falling man in a race wins the prize. You fall, you fail. You are tired, you fail. I think enough is enough, Jerry. Abba, all is in the prize. Good luck. Fighting and fainting is the key to winning the prize. Fighting and fainting is the key to wearing the crown. My prayer is that no one here will miss his reward to carelessness. I have been running since 1976 on a conscious note, and I'm still running. We were out on the field yesterday, and Jesus gave us 123 souls within 1 hour, 30 minutes. I've been running. One Muslim woman said, I'm a Muslim, but I'm going to come to church on Sunday. Thank you, Papa. Muslim woman, elderly woman. Arrested by the word of God. They say, put out your name there. When I put her name, I put her telephone number. We fired them with SMS last night. Every one of them. Your level won't stop changing if you won't stop serving. Your level won't stop changing if you won't stop engaging. Your level won't stop changing if you keep engaging. We must be tireless in engagement to be fully rewarded. Many are over a city today by divine lifting. Yes, but there are many cities. So some are over 5 cities, some are over 10 cities according to scriptures. And some will soon be over a nation. And some will be over several nations. And some will be over a continent. Over a continent. Some will be over 2 continents. Some will soon be over 3 continents. Some will be over all the 6 continents of the earth. Can I hear your loudest amen? Because God's ultimate is to set you on high above all nations of the earth. There are names here now that people even live in Canaan don't know. I tell you something. Many of such names will soon become household names globally. Amen. By virtue of divine lifting. When God lifts you, no devil can bring you down. Rise to your feet, everybody. Glory to God. Grace to be tireless in your stewardship. Grace to keep doing it, believing that whatever God says in it, is in it, is in it. Ah. And they that turn many to righteousness as the stars forever and ever. As the stars forever and ever. Whatever God said is in it, is in it. You must believe that. And you must be tireless for your levels to keep changing unendingly. You must be tireless. Lift up your 2 hands. Take that grace from heaven wherever you are right now. Take that grace from heaven. Grace to be tireless in your stewardship. Your excitement is enriching and fulfilling. Take that grace from heaven, everybody. Come on, take it. Take it now. 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 He said, by the helps of God, I have continued unto this day. I have continued unto this day. I have continued unto this day. By the helps of God, I have continued unto this day. By the helps of God, I have continued unto this day. Thank you, Jesus, for the help for continuity, help for tirelessness, engagement. I received that from you this morning, and I celebrate you for it. Blessed be your name. In Jesus' precious name, we have prayed. Amen. Aren't you glad to know that everywhere WSF mandate is working? Amen. In one of the offices this week in Yaba area, somebody's deaf ears popped open. Revival is moving from church into business places. People will soon be gathering in multitude, seeking the face of God from place to place. Are you excited about that? Well, are you also glad to know that today is the 15th matriculation ceremony at Covenant University? As it's running without stress, so shall everything about your life be running without stress. Whatever is served on board of any flight is your entitlement as long as you're on board. So whatever obtains here as a commission becomes the experience of your family. Somebody believe that. Let me hear your loudest amen. Yeah. Every stress and strain in your career, in your business, is declared over today. Yeah. In Jesus' precious name. Yeah. Lift up those 2 hands and give God thanks for the day. In Jesus' precious name, we have given thanks. Well, remember, because of the sanitation program of tomorrow, we are engaging as individuals and as soul-winning teams. As soon as sanitation is over, we hit the street and mopping up in a mop-up operation against Sunday. But this coming Sunday, as I told you, if you truly honor Jesus, make sure there's a brand new soul coming to church with you. It's going to be a holy convocation. Amen. There shall be a holy invasion. So work at it and make sure you get it. 5:30 to 6:30 in the morning, Covenant Hour of Prayer holds tomorrow morning. All the Covenant Hour of Prayer location centers across Lagos and Nauta. Are you excited? Remember, each one shall be rewarded according to his own labor. I told friends 1975 who were in our fellowship, I said, the time of brethren, let's go, is over. I am gone. If you are set, if you are interested, you can follow after. You don't wait for putting an exam. Do you? They excuse me, have you answered up to two? Say, no, I better wait for you because my own, I'm on the fourth number. So when you get to number four, just ignore me. Amen. If they catch you talking, that's the end of your exam. Praise God. You don't wait for nobody. Wait for nobody. You don't wait for nobody. If all my team members run away, it won't change what I'm doing. I will enter the truck and start going by myself. You don't wait for nobody. Each one, go for the best you can for Jesus this weekend. Jesus is Lord. Amen. Amen. Morning raid today, 8 o'clock, and then 5 o'clock. Powerful weekend raid. And you know, they are going up and down, so we catch them as they are going and bring them into the kingdom. Jesus is Lord. Lift up those two hands. Help me thank God for what he's doing at Covenant University in 1 minute. Thank God for his grace that is all over. Thank God for his blessing that is all over. Thank God for the lifting that is all over. Celebrate Jesus and magnify him. Glorify him, everybody. Thank him for it. Because we're a partaker of it.
Lift your voice to heaven and give him thanks from the depth of your heart. Honor him, glorify his name, celebrate him. He is worthy of all the praise and of all the glory. We thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord. Are you giving God thanks from the depth of your heart? It is the Lord's doing and it is marvelous in our eyes. It is the Lord's doing and it is marvelous in our eyes. Give him thanks and give him praise. Give him thanks and give him praise. Father, we thank you. We glorify your holy name. In the name of Jesus, we have prayed. And somebody believes, say loud amen. Amen. Let us share the goodness of the Lord together. Surely, God's goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our lives, and we shall dwell in the presence of the Lord forever. Amen. Peace. From glory to glory. And from glory to glory, congratulations. Congratulate somebody as you go. Flyers and tracks are available. They are blessed and a tool of harvest in Jesus' name.